December 17th at 9:13 p.m.
Yo, Aggie, what up, son? It's Ben Moore calling from Los Angeles. It's 9 o'clock your time. Check it out, man. I'm coming to New York tomorrow, and guess what? I'm doing another fucking Nas video on the fly, super hectic, last minute type crazy shit. I want to hire you to help me out duration when I'm out there. Nothing too hectic, but I definitely need your help. Please call me as soon as you get this. My cell number is 818.
Friday.
You're always as close as like your style.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yo, you look good, man. Don't worry
about
it.
Hey, shut up, man. It's cold as fuck.
It's about 30 degrees. It's for real. It's for real. It's not.
Day before stop, Christmas,
man.
Right, y'all?
Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve.
This
Christmas
is my second Eve. Christmas on the street.
Roll your tape. Roll playback. Roll camera. Let's go.
This is just a moment dedicated to my mother, my grandmother, my father, all my niggas in the pen, all my niggas that died in the struggle. Love y'all. Can we please have a moment of silence?
It always rains on funerals, but this is way brighter than the funerals.
Alright, yo, we got a pocket, let's do it.
Just a moment, LES, bring some track, you know how we do this all day long. This is a special moment in my life. You see what I'm saying?
It's just a moment, you know what I'm saying? It's
crazy.
And it's just like, as a producer, you know when you hear beat, you know the artist is the extra, is the other instrument that's on the track. So now when I hear beat, he rhymes, even though it's just words, but his voice has a tone. The tone is the extra instrument. So when I heard him rhyme, I knew that the track that I had that needed the extra instrument was him.
QB, the VA, man. Legal. And peace to my baby sister T out there in Iraq, busting big guns and holding it down. More so to some of y'all half-ass gangsters out there, man. Salute that.
Can we please have a moment of silence?
The property owners right here. We shooting a video. This is my career right here.
I'll take
that. Can you give me a few minutes?
I'll take care of it.
I'll take care of it.
What the fuck?
I'm banging out a video with God's hand. Run.
You got it.
That's a hot shot, yo.
You don't want, you don't get nothing. Nothing for get something.
Fuck.
Roll your tape. It's not easy.
That's for my niggas doing years in confinement, and for my soldiers that passed over, no longer living, that couldn't run. Whenever the Reaper came, they get them. Can we please pour out some liquor?
That's you back in a half hour.
Yeah.
Okay.
He had told production that he had
to. Can we have another moment of silence? For brothers who died from black on black violence, from here to the dark continent, with rebel tail diamonds, the clients all through the world, got little black girls dying.
In New York shit. So, what car you gonna show? You're never gonna show the car.
No, never gonna show the car. You're never gonna be in a car. I don't want you in a car. This is just him coming in.
Show me from the inside of the car.
You're from the inside of the car. Yep. And it's all about really you having contemplated moments and saying all this shit.
Huh?
Yeah. No, it's at the end when you get shot. It's at the end. It's at the end.
Yeah. I was out there right when they shot the
man. You were?
Yeah. Right, that's
when
they picked him up.
He got caught in the cab.
But I'm saying,
that's right. He died in the cab.
No, that's not right.
We're pushing the limits of what MTV will allow. So we don't know, we're pushing it. You can't show a gun. You can't show somebody getting shot. But can you show shells?
That's Ben Moore. A fucking
can't even spell his last name.
What? M-O-R. What the hell is M-O-R?
Hey, how you doing, Ben?
Oh, hey. Art department's been great. Yo. Coming out of the
are we at the range shooting a target, or are we like capping somebody in the street?
Capping somebody in the street.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
As fast as you pull the trigger, those things are coming out.
That's right. No, I'm saying, but they're one after the other. They're still, they're
yeah,
not.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is for the choreography of the high speed, you can just,
I'm gonna do it.
You can let them go. Yeah. And if we don't like it.
Yeah, this is what behind the scenes is all about. What
is that?
It's shit burning from the light.
And that's just some real ass shit.
Oh yeah. Look at that.
Okay. Another Nas video. How's it feel, man? You remember you with these things.
Yeah.
What can you tell us about your stunt in this one right here, man?
Well, basically it's kind of similar because basically my fucking face is gonna be covered again.
I like you like that. Put the shit on like that.
Like this?
Yeah, like that.
I look red.
I don't know. He usually likes you with your face covered up.
I know.
Face covered up like that?
You already know. You already know. It was cool. This time I'll be swinging some chain around and shit like on some.
Alright.
Mook's going wild.
Short thing, so see this. Like, I want the hand, this hand. Like real dramatic. Yeah. A little more down, Rex.
See, you good?
Hey, hey, hey. Let's do it.
Shoot the show, mo.
Miss Gracious Me Ohio. Oh my god, Jay.
Oh! My butt! J-Tip flying! Oh my god, rewind it on there. I know you got it on there.
God, change.
Oh!
What's that for super slow-mos?
Yeah. It shoots up to 2,000 frames per second.
What is that right there?
A photosonic timer.
Well, it's actually a Red Lake Motion Extra HT 100K.
Yeah, well, is it or is it? That's the out. Pull it all the way out. I'm just going to pull it so it drops. I think the pencil should stay all up. All
right, here we go. Let's do this. You let me know when you're ready.
Greg, the pencil should stay up there.
The pencil.
All about that pencil, right? All right, listen up, please. Stand by.
Can we stop that cutting shit or just have
to? Yeah, Rick, way to inquire about that.
Okay. Ready? Camera's ready.
Ready, Rick?
Boom!
So let's put it. I know. You know, I asked to do it one way. And that's why I. You know, how long have you been working with me? When I ask to do it one way, I know that's the way it's supposed to be done. Right? I'm never wrong. I'm really never wrong on this stuff. Am I ever wrong? I'm wrong with a lot of things in life, but not that.
Don Murda.
Don Murda.
That's what they call me. I did so many murder ink jobs. They call me Don Murda.
Well, because you didn't do what I asked you to do and put a wall spreader in. That's why you keep having problems, isn't it? So let's put it. I know. You know, I asked to do it one way, and that's why I. You know.
professional plexiglass cleaner.
So what? They pay me good money, son. I got big checks, son. I'm a rapper, but I cut checks. Got dough, and your mom gotta cut checks.
Yeah, you was rapping yesterday.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah.
How was that?
Whack.
What would you do naturally? You're about to get on the mic. That's right over there, Jake. Here, walk in.
Here we go, and rehearsing, and actually on
rehearsing. The mic. Walk in. Step to the mic.
Three.
Too far.
Yo, big ball, kick that, baby.
Step to the mic.
Right there.
Two, three. Yo, you can't stop me. I'm spouse, and I drop hot hits. Got your mother on my...
Let's go. Put it down.
Whack. I need to cut me two checks.
Yeah, well, let him do his first verse, and he sings the chorus.
Rain, go away.
His first verse, same cue he had.
Come on, let's do it.
Man. It's a beautiful thing, man. Nigga like me don't supposed to be here, you know? It's for real with me, man.
All right.
And to have him be willing to shine light like that is crazy.
Oh, playback.
I'm on too.
All right, here we go.
This for my dogs, stuck in the struggle, trying to gain, smoking trauma, sniffing rhyme, while selling cocaine, trapped in a game, not knowing how to stop and get by, deliver it alive, so instead they live it to die, can we please have a moment of peace? For every G that fell for us, flag in the streets, blood in the thuggin', folkin' and lokin', crippin' and creepin', Latin and kingin', or just for poor righteous teach.
As day comes and night falls, for the rest of our lives we'll miss y'all.
So who's actually singing on that chorus?
As day comes and night falls, for the rest of our lives we'll miss y'all. And even though life must go on, we still mourn while wishing y'all were home. And can we have another moment of silence for brothers who die from black on black violence? From here to the dark continent where rebels sell diamonds to clients, all through the world got little black girls dying. And can we please pour some more liquor for Will, Mokeem, Bar, Pappy, my niggas? Here's another warrior song from Nasty and Quan. It's to him I pass the baton to carry the song. Streets disciples, salute to those who gone with bullets and I promise.
No indies.
This is what we call a martini shot, because after this we go drink martinis. It's the last shot of a grueling 2-day shoot. Actually, we have other stuff tomorrow. We're doing little inserts, but with the crew, this is it. And it's only appropriate that it's a simulation of Biggie's car that we're doing.
Can we have another moment of silence for brothers who die from black on black violence? From here to the dark continent.
I miss that fool, because if Biggie was alive today, imagine how many dope songs he could have made. Imagine how much more music could have been made. So this is an honor of Biggie that was actually happened in my bullshit hometown, Los Angeles, in front of the Peterson Automobile Museum on Wilshire and Fairfax. And I wish I could have shot it in front of there. That was my dream, but this will have to do, because both Biggie and Tupac were shot up in a ride by a certain person. We won't mention any name.
And can we please pour some more liquor for Will, Mokeem, Bar, Pappy, my niggas? Here's another warrior song from Nasty and Quan. It's to him I pass the baton to carry the song. Streets disciples, salute to those who gone with bullets. And I promise to rhyme and Quan, I'll rep this life to the fullest. And can we please have a moment of truth for soldiers and troops away with helmets and boots, and families back home that pray they make it home safe, hoping they don't get hit by stray or missiles. This is just a moment to let y'all all know that we miss you. Mommy, I'm still here, wishing I was there with you. Let's take a moment. As day comes and night falls, for the rest of our lives we'll miss y'all. And even though life must go on, we still mourn while wishing y'all were home. As day comes and night falls, for the rest of our lives we'll miss y'all. And even though life must go on, we still mourn while wishing y'all were home. Can we please have a moment to mourn for Pac, Biggie, and Pun, cause through us they live on. Jam Master J, Freaky Ty, and Aaliyah. Big L and Left Eye, when we die, we hope to see ya. Can we please have a moment for children who got raped and murdered or trapped in the system, who never knew their father, never learned to dream, but was got about drug dealers, killers, and crack fiends, for single mothers that's forced
to... Oh, and
whoa!
Nice. Finally.
Done.
Class. Moving on.
This is just a moment to let y'all all know that we miss you. Mommy, I'm still here, wishing I was there with you. Let's take a moment. Night falls, for the rest of our lives we'll miss y'all. And even though life must go on, we still mourn while wishing y'all were home.
And they said I wasn't supposed to be here. They said I wasn't going to live to see 21. You see what I'm saying? I'm here.
And y'all was a part of something amazing. This is a special moment in my life.
You see what I'm saying? My shit changing now. And that shit mean a lot, man. And I'm glad that y'all was here. For some of y'all, it was pleasant. For some of y'all, it wasn't. We had our good times. We had our bad times. And I ain't just speaking for me. I'm speaking for my whole team. Ill Will in the building, man. That's some sincere shit, and we appreciate everything.
Yeah.
Niggas just, it's a lot of stress, and people don't really know what go on behind the scenes, man. But I really appreciate that. God bless all y'all, man. And I know success is behind this, man. Y'all let motherfuckers know I was a part of that shit right there from the beginning to the end. Okay. Man.
Let's give it up for Quan one time.
Quan did it. God bless. Happy holidays, y'all. We ain't done yet.
God bless, one love, and I'ma still keep it gangsta. Fuck all y'all fake ass niggas, man. The truth is coming, man. Until my death, man. I live by, I die by. You don't like it, bring it. Still clap your flame.
Good luck, bro.
All day,
man. Be good.
You know what I mean? It gets no realer than that.
One, two. G.
Check 1, 2, 1, 2. Who got more style than Sunday?